Welcome back to Heat. And Coach, it's now time for the main event.
Been waiting for this one all night long, baby boy.
Molly Holly and Jax.
The following contest is a Divas Tag Team match scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, the team of Molly Holly and Jazz.
Xbox presents WWE Survivor Series. Survivor Series is a production of Raw and SmackDown. And we come to you live next Sunday from the Gund Arena in Cleveland, Ohio, exclusively on pay-per-view. Xbox, it's good to play together.
And you know, next Saturday afternoon, the coach and Batista will be in the house at the Cleveland Cavaliers game.
I ain't the lady to mess with.
If you want to come out and meet us, we're going to sign an autograph. That's how we do it.
To team of Victoria and Lydia.
Speaking of Batista, what is going on? You said there's not a crack
in
this
second. Wait a second. I'll answer your question in a second.
Oh, my gosh. Do they know they have to wrestle?
Right now, I don't care if they know they have to wrestle. I'm just enjoying that. Go back to your question about Batista. If you wondered if we were tight, that's why I told you we're going to be at the game next Saturday.
That wasn't the question.
No, but the question is, and I know what the question is. Is there a chink in the armor between Batista and Ric Flair? No, sometimes you wouldn't know anything about this, being a competitor in the ring, on the field, wherever it might be. Sometimes you get caught up in the moment. Your adrenaline takes over. That's all that happened last Monday night. Well, there's no problems in Evolution.
Ric Flair looked absolutely shocked. I didn't see Batista going, I'm sorry, Ric Flair. We're friends. Let me apologize.
I didn't see
that at all.
Later on, me and Flair and Batista were drinking, and they were cool. They said, hey, I'm sorry about that. There was just a little mix-up. There's no worries.
So
don't even plant it in anybody's mind that there's problems with Evolution. I won't hear about it.
There you have it, folks. Jonathan Coachman, is he telling the truth? Believe it or not.
This isn't Ripley's. You can always believe the coach. I would never, ever steer anybody wrong. That's not my style. But I tell you, I like the style of Jazz. I like Victoria's outfit, but I like Jazz's style.
Well, right now, Victoria throwing Jazz into the turnbuckle and then a nice arm drag takedown in a second now. And Jazz not looking so fresh here in the early going.
Well, sometimes you have to take a step backwards in order to take a couple steps forward, if you know what I'm saying. My dad said that.
He did?
Yes.
And then what happened? Have you taken a step backwards, Coach? Hold on, Molly Holly.
Brother, the moonwalk is my specialty.
Oh, and Nitty in the ring now. And the referee, Jack Doan's back is turned, and that gives Jazz an opportunity to come over and help her tag team partner, Victoria. Oh, trying to pull Jazz, or pull Molly, rather, out of the corner, but unable to do so with Jazz wrapped around Molly Holly.
What match are you watching? Molly took care of business right there all by herself. Sometimes I wonder if your glasses are real.
A snap suplex, hook of the leg, no. Yes, my glasses are real. Maybe you need to get some.
We're going to be giving you a makeover here before long.
Oh, but a peel from Molly. And look at this, talking smack, Coach. You love the smack talking.
Have you noticed how nice Molly's looking as of late, but yet still has that effervescent scowl that we've come to appreciate?
No. Well, she's probably still furious about her head being shaved by Victoria at WrestleMania 20, but her hair is growing back
well,
now.
Well, it is growing back, and she looks great. Can't say the same for you, but I can say that for Molly.
Well, Jazz with a elbow right there and another one. And Victoria trying to get to her feet, but can't do it. And now Jazz with a front face lock on Victoria. Look at this maneuver.
Wow. You know, this one's going to be over before Nydia even breaks a sweat.
Victoria in real trouble here. Jack Doan asking if she's ready to give up. And Jazz, I don't know why, lets go of the hold and tries to cover. Why would she do that?
Well, you know, sometimes you might be torquing your own back in that move.
Get him out.
It could be painful for Jazz as well.
Good point. Molly now off the tag, comes in to work her own magic, so to speak, on Victoria.
This is just a good old-fashioned beatdown. It's like what we used to do back home. Back in school, somebody mouthed up. It was, you shut up until I'm through with you.
And look at Jazz once again doing something she knows she's not supposed to do. The referee's back's turned, and Jack Doan has done an awful job in this match so far.
I think referee Jack Doan has done a splendid job calling the action, keeping everything under control. That's why Jack Doan is one of the top referees in this business.
And Jazz has Victoria in a precarious position. Oh, my. Look at this. Jazz surely has won this match. No, Victoria, how did she have the energy to kick out?
That may have been one of the slowest counts I've ever seen. I'm begging Jack Doan to do something nice.
I thought you just said he was doing a great
job. Who are you listening to?
You.
Get
Victoria
to the ropes, Jazz.
Trying to get the sunset flip. She does. Two. No. And these divas, oh, a double clothesline. These divas going at it toe-to-toe. And how about at Survivor Series, Lita and Trish for the Women's Championship?
Well, Lita's been out of action for a while. We'll see how she reacts back into the ring. Trish Stratus, we know how great she is. We know how beautiful she is. Should be another splendid night along the shores of Lake Erie for my Women's Champion.
Right now, the crowd here trying to get fired up. Get Nitty into the ring. That's what happens. Nitty a clothesline online. Does the same to Jazz. Oh! A flapjack. Nitty a neckbreaker. Look at this. Molly in trouble. Can Nitty end this match? A Northern Lights suplex for the win. No! Nitty a
very, very impressive. A flurry, if you will.
She had the big Mo in her advantage. That means momentum.
I thought you meant Mo Vaughn.
Unfortunately, Mo Vaughn not with us here tonight, but Mo Ali is, and she's setting up what appears to be a very risky move off the top rope. Molly Holly with the Molly go round, and it was executed perfectly. What a move! Molly with a great win.
Here are your winners, Molly Holly and Jazz.
Finally, you said something right. Molly Holly and Jazz. A very impressive win, just like Trish will have next Sunday at Survivor Series.
Well, what will happen when Triple H returns to Raw tomorrow night? Plus, Crystal Rock goes head-to-head with Edge. Don't miss Raw Live from Austin, Texas, 9 o'clock, 8 Central, right here on Spike TV. For the coach, I'm Todd Grisham. Thanks for watching Heat.